the police toggle their button to open their slot. Then put their cannon into it. Meanwhile, the side with brick must face to yourself. Attention, please. Cannon should be dead against the ring in the machine. Then pull out the plastic tip of cannon. Put the tip in the upper part of the machine. Then third, distribute a bunch of hair. It's not too much or too little. Fourth, place the hair into the slot. Then press the handle to the end. Fifth, toggle the button to remove the hair. Last, break off the plastic tip. Oh, it's okay?
Okay.